cleat. And then we'll chuck some local anesthetic in. So just get a bit of a pre-clean and then a bit of a spirit after that.
Don't you have...
Just under the skin there, so nice bled where you're going to incise.
And it's just nice when you get really good access then you just, you're really happy that you can take everything. It's got everything there, and then that has cut it, it's just caught in there.